As a hospital volunteer, I've noticed instead of Tylenol, patients here get Anacin 3.
A major hospital system replaced Tylenol tablets with Anacin 3, same aspirin-free medicine as Tylenol, but it costs them less.
Anacin 3 can cost you less, too.